It never changes.
Everything hurts.
Thank you.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me. If you're looking for armor, I may have something you can use.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Thank you. Hey.
What you got for me?
Hey.
Hmm? Sure, take a peek.
Sure, I've got something you need.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great.
Hey.
Just let me know. Looking for something specific? second printing press while you're at it. Hi.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Hey there.
You looking for something to wear?
I'll take a look, sure.
Great.
fast!
Diamond City? It's huge.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes. I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Don't scare me.
Well, hello.
We ain't got any handouts, if that's what you want.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it. And we decided to support the Minutemen. Worth giving another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to them.
Been up to see Grey Garden.
Brotherhood, you're nothing. I don't have time for you right now.
Hi.
Out of my way, Wastelander.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Yeah, it's my first time here.
In that case, welcome. We're always happy to have guests here at Warwick Homestead. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
No wonder your crops are doing so well.
Yep, they really are. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us and wrecked our entire crop. Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
Those days are over. The Minutemen are back, and we won't let you down again.
If that's true, I'm glad to hear it, because we still need help. Those super mutants are still out there somewhere, and they could come back at any time. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you put an end to them, we'll all sleep a little easier.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were gonna do.
Thank you. nothing.
Heads up.
Where to?
Piper.
So, you found a minute for me yet?
Sure thing.
Just what you said about Nat. I've been going over it again and again in my head, and what you said was right. Family's too precious. What kind of life is she gonna have if I never go near her again? It's just... sometimes it feels like the only things I've got in life are Nat and the paper. Having someone I can count on, someone like you, it's meant a lot to me. Not a lot of people want to hang around with the nosy reporter.
Yeah, but you're my kind of nosy.
You're the exception. I haven't exactly made a lot of friends in this career. I just... wanted to right the things I thought were wrong. And when Nat and I first got to Diamond City, there was a lot of wrong. Crooked guards, lousy infrastructure. There was a hole in the exterior wall that was patched over with a bookcase. One bookcase. That's it. I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else. Turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change. After the first couple of editions, people may not have agreed with what I said, but everyone was listening.
It sounds like things got better.
For the city? Yeah. For me. When that first edition hit the stands, I felt like I'd finally done something worth doing. But afterwards, things changed. People didn't want to talk the way they used to. Seemed that overnight I'd gone from being Piper, friend and confidant, to Piper, the nosy snoop. A lot of folks, they haven't treated me the same since. Started to feel like the only person I could count on was my little sis.
You can count on me, Piper.
I know I can. You're not afraid of me like everyone else. I was sure that the paper would be the best thing I ever did in my life, but being here with you now... nah, I don't know. I've needed someone like you in my life for a long time, Blue. I just never expected I'd actually get them. So thank you for being the friend I can count on.
It sounds to me like you're interested in becoming more than just friends.
Oh, I mean, I'd be lying if I said I never thought about you that way. Not that I'm always thinking that way. It's just, Blue... I'm loud and pushy and constantly getting in over my head. Why would someone like you ever want someone like me?
You don't need to be flawless, Piper. You're perfect for me.
Perfect, huh? That's a new one. Well, Well, I think you're perfect too. Goodness, Blue, I don't know what to say. You're everything I could ever ask for. Come on, let's not keep the world waiting.
Heads up.
Point the way.
Hey, Piper.
You know, you look like you could really use this. These things have literally saved my life.
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Blue, I'm on cloud 9. Things couldn't be better. And that's all thanks to you.
That was all I had.
Sure.
Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or good news.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Thank you.
Right behind you. Handy, aren't you?
Look alive.
What can... they do?
Look alive.
You say the word.
Hey, Piper.
Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
Your thoughts?
Need a countdown on the Institute's favorite people?
We should get going.
All right.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Hi.
Need armor?
Let's see what you have.
Great.
Yeah?
That was not.
Coming in pretty good.
Excuse me.
You want to do some trading?
I've got a few minutes to...
Here's what I've got.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
I don't think we've met yet. I wanted to personally thank you for giving us this opportunity. I'm ready to help with whatever you need. Just say the word.
Did you need anything?
Some more beds would help. People are having to sleep in shifts.
Hey.
Okay.
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Thank God. Super mutants. Civilians just don't stand a chance against them. As usual, I've got something else for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland.
Was that?
There we go.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
Hey.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes. I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Thank you.
we're not alone here.
On the wrong people today.
Thank you. There you are, you little bitch.
You trust me.
Think you'll be any different?
Disappearing, Todd!
Coward hides. Think you're getting...
What?
Show your face! Come on! How dare you!
Engage with me, huh? What the hell was that?
Land on Corvegas and go up in flames. Can't believe people used to drive these things.
When you turn up, you're dead.
Disappearing act. Huh?
Asshole!
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Can I ask, what's life like out here these days, given all the maneuverings and conflicts among the forces in the Commonwealth?
Life? Life's hard, but it's ours. That seems worth it.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. I'll mark the location on your map.
Gotta help. They've kidnapped my friend.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Don't worry. I'll get him back.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
Thank you.
Someone there?
Got it.
Dectron on duty.
Sweet.
You're gonna help me now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god, thank you! Let's go!
Hey.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we support the Minutemen. You can always count on us to help out down the road.
What just happened?
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to it.
Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
I'm with the Minutemen. Tell me what happened, and maybe I can help.
Well, I'll be jiggered. Didn't really expect anybody to come. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. If you really are with the Minutemen, and you want to help, well, it would mean a lot to me if you could get that sword back.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
Rookie!
Time's up.
If she tries to leave, kill her.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Please,
walk
let me
away,
go.
Jake.
What's it gonna
you don't
be,
have
Jake?
To do this.
You're right. I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forge. I just want to go home.
Last chance,
I guess
chance,
we wouldn't be
Jake.
Lucky enough for him.
Excuse me.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing with those guys anyway?
Well,
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth, and that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know. God, my dad's right. I'm such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
What the? Boy, I told you that if
Abraham,
you ever showed your face
on?
Here again, I...
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back?
Thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anyone.
I don't care what you thought. I told you...
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough. Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourself. If you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
Abraham.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's the caps we agreed on. Plus a bit for helping my boy. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.